Philadelphia police are looking for a young suspect who tried to enter a school armed with a handgun. The suspect was captured on surveillance video outside of Frederick Douglass Mastery Charter School last Thursday. He's seen trying to get inside the school, but the doors were locked. Police believe the suspect is between 13 and 16 years of age. If you recognize him, please contact the police.